Hvad er det,
jeg synes? Thanks.
Til congratulations on the game. What was the key factor for you to win this game?
The key factor was maybe the first 10 minutes. We played very well in the defense, and then we had Niklas Landin in the goal to take all the shots, and we punished that in the beginning, and was ahead with 6 goals, I think, from after the first 10 minutes, and we kept on going the rest of the game, and didn't have any bad times where we couldn't make it. So it was a concentrated victory, I think.
You Guðmundur, the coach, planned you well for this game. He knows the players very well. Did he have a long video meetings with you?
I think all the video sequences with Guðmundur is long, so we was maybe 10, 15, 20 minutes longer as normal. But we were very good prepared, and especially in the defense, we really knew what we had to do, and was very prepared for Iceland.
Your next move is Spain. What you have? When last time you played them, that didn't go well.
Last time we won in Denmark, but the final in the World Championship wasn't so well. I hope we'll play better this time. It's going to be a tough game. There are no easy opponents when you come to the quarterfinals, and now it's one of the toughest, Spain, and we have to play maybe as good as today, but also maybe 5-10% better.
What's the strength of Spain? What do you have to do to win that game?
The key is in the defense. They have very, very good players, and really have to step up in the defense. And if we can do that, maybe we can score some easy goals on the counter-attack. That's our big key to winning the game.
So we support Denmark now, 2 Icelanders in the team. We hope you win.
Thank you.